who could teach me to pick locks? Here's some more ore. Now, who could teach me to pick locks? Who could teach me to pick locks? The Eastern Temple has been opened.
Excellent. And what have you found there?
Not much. I think you were expecting more.
Ah, seems the wind never blows in our favor. We'll have to keep looking for our windfall, eh? What about my men? Where is Danilo?
Some of them got caught in trouble down there. Danilo didn't make it. He was killed in the Eastern Temple.
Damn. He was a good man.
The Don wants this, the Inquisitor wants that. What about what we want?
What can you teach me about alchemy?
Someone needs to sort this place out.
Do you have things to sell?
Don't you have anything to do?
Let's trade. Your mother is worried about you.
My mother is always worried. You can tell her that I'm still alive, for now. And that I miss her. Mothers like to hear that kind of thing.
Tell you what, you do it yourself.
I'm not going back there. I came away to try and get some peace.
I took one of these vassal rings from an undead lord. It looks just like yours.
So my haunting could really have something to do with that ring?
Could be.
I wish I'd never touched that damn thing. You think there are more of them out there? That all those ghosts has one of those rings?
I need more information about these undead. Can you mark where these ruined towers are on my map?
Right, right. Let me get my head straight. Well, one isn't far from here to the north, and two are on the west coast. I think there could also be one on the south coast and one in the east. I'll mark them on your map anyway. I hope it helps.
Right. Thanks.
Halt!
What is it?
I see that you have entered our service. You now serve truth and justice.
Well, yeah.
Well, I am sure that you are busy. I will not keep you. Go and fight for our cause.
Do you know a man named Balturo?
No. Never heard the name.
Strange. He seems to think he knows you. Says that his boss insists I help you.
Ha! Well, I bet I know who his boss is. He has no shortage of lackeys. Let's hope he regrets putting us together.
All right. I think it's time you were straight with me. What is going on with your father's letter?
If I tell you something, I'm trusting you. And you better not think about crossing me. So when I said my father was on this island, I meant was.
So he isn't on the island anymore?
No, I don't think so. But I do think he left something here. Something every villain in town would kill his own mother to get hold of.
What is it that your father left?
As soon as I find the next clue, I'll tell you.
What are you planning to do now?
Well, according to the paper you found, my father had a hidey hole somewhere further inland. According to the clue he left, it's in a grave. I need to find that grave.
I'll come with you.
It's your call. I'll lead the way, when you're ready.
Can you help me train? Maybe teach me something that will help us with our search?
Sure. I've learned a couple of useful talents.
What can you teach me? Let's trade.
I don't feel like talking.
Say it was a Geiger. Does anyone seriously believe in those things anymore?
What?
Can you teach me the basics of alchemy?
For you? Of course, no problem.
Can you teach me about alchemy?
I won't waste my art on just anyone.
I'm not just anyone.
I only teach people who have a basic proficiency in alchemy. If that's not you, then don't waste my time.
Where can I learn basic alchemy?
Try asking my apprentice, Garth. He has quite a bit to make up for.
Show me the basics of alchemy.
Afraid I can only teach you to make minor potions. That's all Master Leonardo taught me.
Teach me.
Right, right. Well, you have to heat the plants you need in a flask on an alchemist's table and then pour the liquid you get into a vial.
How do I know what plants I need?
It depends on the recipe. You can buy those around the place easy enough. I'm sure you'll manage it.
What can you teach me about alchemy? Teach me alchemy.
Well, as your basic alchemy will show you, some plants cannot be processed with basic methods. They must be filtered and boiled again. Then you can produce stronger potions, process more difficult ingredients.
I had hoped my age had taken me away from adventure. Have you ever wondered where they come from?
I talked to William.
William, my good boy. How is he?
He's training in the monastery. He's fine. Now you know about all of your sons.
Yes. Without your help, I would have remained in the dark. You're a good man in bad times. I wish your path ahead to be a safe one.
Is there a faster way to reach this place?
Here, take this magic stone. It will bring you back here when you use it.
Show me what you have. Now, who could teach me to pick locks?
Who is it?
What are you looking for?
What do you seek here?
Why are you in here?
Pretty stupid to go there at all.
What can I do for you?
What?
The gnomes had this tool bag.
Hey, that's just what I'm looking for. I need, say, 15 of those?
15? Do you know how many gnomes I'd have to knock down to get that?
Knocking over gnomes isn't my problem. I just need the metal.
I'll see what I can do, but it may take a while.
As long as I get the metal, time isn't the problem.
Would 10 tool bags be enough for you?
I'm going to need 15.
15 it is, then.
If it was easy, I'd have got them myself.
Difficult I can do for lunchtime. The impossible will take a bit longer. Have you ever seen a sword like this?
Let me see. This is obsidian. I played around with this, but I never thought you could make swords out of it. I attempted it once, but the blank was too brittle and splintered with the first blow. Wait, do you see this? Looks like traces of gold. Maybe that gives the obsidian some flexibility.
Can you make me a sword out of obsidian?
With the right raw materials, I could try to make blanks that you could work yourself.
So you need some obsidian?
And gold. You bring me obsidian and gold, and I'll have a go at making sword blanks out of it.
Have you ever really thought about it?
I'm sure you have things to deal with.
Never mind.
I have other things to do.
What's going on?
I need a few things. Here, I brought you your bow.
You got it back for me. Why did you do that?
A hunter needs a bow. Take it.
Thank you, but there's nothing I can... I have nothing.
It's all right.
Well?
Don't you have some place to be?
What can you teach me?
I'm sure you have things to do.
What can you teach me?
What reason do you have for staring at me?
Master, I need scrolls.
I can't help you.
Do you have any potions? Show me what you've got. Show me your goods. Thank you. What have you got to trade? Do you have things to sell? Let me through. I am here on the Inquisitor's business.
Ah, yes.